Aloha, it's Claire Baggio with eXp Realty, and I'm here recording the video preview for the property at Kealakekua Captain Cook, just across the street from Choice Mart. So here's Choice Mart right here. This is the top of the property. Quite a bit of termite damage. Very old electrical. Need to be replaced. I'm pretty sure Helco is the electric company is probably gonna have you updated before they give electric to this property. There's light shining through the walls there, so it's single wall. There's a little bit of a smell. The floor is a little unstable. The floor has quite a bit of a slope going down. It comes up this way. Banana. part of the property that is separate. But another part. It's boarded up here. Nice mango tree, common mango. Okay. Looks like a big rubbish pile. Like it's been reinforced, but this one's all eaten up. Looks like a gas water heater. Oops. Looks like a water line broke or something. Cracked. Banana. Got a big Quonset hut right here that looks like, I don't know, a portion of it may be rubbish, or maybe the whole thing needs to go. So you got banana. Lots of nice tea leaves. This looks like your cesspool line. Heliconia, giant heliconia. This is a pool kinnikinny tree. Mmm, smells so good. You can make pretty leis out of it. That is the gray, kind of like a furry seed. And you can make leis out of it too. It's really pretty. Mango tree. This looks like a common area. common mango. So this road goes down to a couple other houses. So this is mango. This is African tulip. It can come down. It doesn't fruit or anything. You got coconut. Got bananas over there. Mango. You got an avocado back there. That's an African tulip. More bananas. Citrus. Bananas. Monstera. You got, looks like I see an orange in there too. Avocado. Coffee, avocado, everything is flowering right now. It's a nice avocado, coffee. This almost looks like a mountain apple tree. I don't see any fruit. It'd be cool if it was though.